I'm the only guy in town with tight pants. My tight pants, I got my tight pants on. People can't deny about these tight pants. My tight pants, I got my tight pants on. I can swing my arms, I can shake my hips. I can dance down College Street, knowing I'm the only guy in town with tight pants. Yeah, I'm the only one. People in town like my tight pants. I got my tight pants. I got my tight pants on. People always looking at my tight pants. They look at my tight pants. I got my tight pants on.
Hey, hey, little buddy, slow down there. You know, it's funny you say everyone's talking about your tight pants, because I'm actually from this town, and everybody I know seems to love me and my tight pants.
Oh, really? Well, I saw Will Muschamp the other day at the barbecue house, and he said, you know what? We're going to have a new motto this year called Tighten Up Tigers for the defense in honor of these tight pants.
Yeah. You know, it's funny you mentioned football coaches, because I actually ran into the head football coach, Coach Gus Malzahn, the other day, and he mentioned in a press release that he's actually going to wear tight pants on the sidelines this year along with his sweater vest in honor of my tight pants.
You know what? Look, I really don't care who you saw. I'm the only guy in town right now wearing tight pants, and you can tell them it's going to stay that way, period.
Hey, hey, hey. Take it easy, George Louisi.
I'm sorry. My blood pressure got a little high right then, and I didn't mean anything about it, but I'm the only guy right now wearing tight pants. So, get lost, applesauce.
Well, I guess I'll just have to find a new town.
People can't deny I'm wearing tight pants. I got my tight pants. I got my tight pants on.